guys, and today I have this adorable puppy, and it is by Mo Jelly, and it's my first squishy from that company, and yeah, so the packaging says, I'm a happy dog. It shows a big picture of a dog, then here's another one, then on the back it says, Mo Jelly, and then it says, for any questions or concerns, please send an email to this right here. And it says, made in China. It says, no food, drink, no fire. And then it says, love, and then a check mark. And then it says, material, eco-friendly, PU. Age appropriate over 6 years. And then it says, QT dog, I love you. So I'm not sure if that's the name or not, but yeah. Here is the squishy. It is so cute. Really, really adorable. And it has a little patch right here on its ear. And its face is adorable. And its ears are pink. And its feet. And then it has a little tail right there. So let me just squish it for you guys. So here we go. Oh yes, it's very slow rising. And then here is its whole body. We just squish this. Very slow rising. Well, actually, it is slow rising, but not too slow rising. It's in the middle of really slow rising and fast rising. So that's the kind of squishy I like, in my opinion, where it doesn't take too long and it's not too fast. And it's very soft. Like really, really soft. And there is air bubble in its tail. But yeah, so let me give one more big squish. So yeah, this is the Mo Jelly Puppy, and I got this from Sanrio by Jollibee store, and yeah. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time. Bye!